No se puede dube. I manufacture protective clothing and I also provide a CMT service to designers and retailers in the Cape Town area. When I started the business, I wasn't manufacturing my own garments, so I used to outsource to other CMTs. Part of that money went to paying the CMT as well as purchasing raw material. Well, my son went off to university and I was thinking, what am I going to do with my life, you know? And I just thought, you know, instead of being a bystander, maybe I should start something and see just how many people I can employ. That's what's happened, and the more I stay in the business, the more I'm actually driven to grow the business and employ more. Just giving myself as a woman, obviously, it means a lot to me to have my own money, to be able to make my own decisions, and giving that opportunity to somebody else so somebody can have their own money and make their own decisions. So amongst friends, somebody just said, well, why don't we actually make the bags locally? Instead of importing the bags. So that's where the whole idea of upcycling came about. And so there's a demand for it. People are conscious of the fact that they don't want plastic to end, that amount of plastic to end up in landfills. I wouldn't say I have a different approach because clients, they want the same thing. Doesn't matter where they're coming from. They want a good product, they want good service. So I think my approach is the same. I know a lot of people say that working with women it can be challenging, but we have a lot of fun. We take care of each other. We're more like a family, and I think because we're still a growing company, we're still small. I just think you need to constantly learn. So you have to open yourself up to learning every day. As a startup business, we obviously didn't have any systems or processes in place. So we decided we were going to go the ISO 9001 route. And part of that, it brings in the whole concept of lean manufacturing. So that is a way that we try and keep our costs low. We're at that stage where we need to expand. So we are looking for capital to expand. So the business is ready to grow. It's just a matter of securing the capital that we require, and we're ready to grow. Thank you.